I got the moves. I got the moves. I'm making moves. You gotta move.
You gotta
make the city move.
Like, whoa.
I make the city move. I got the move.
Trae Young was the fifth pick in the 2018 NBA draft, selected by the Dallas Mavericks. He was then traded to the Atlanta Hawks for Luka Doncic. But how good is he really? What are his strengths and weaknesses? What does the future hold for him? I'll be going over that in today's video. If you're new here and enjoy the video, be sure to subscribe for more NBA content. But with that being said, let's talk about Trae Young. First, let's take a look at Trae Young's strengths and weaknesses. His strengths are shooting. This is an obvious one. Trae Young throughout college has been a fantastic shooter. He has incredible range and has even gathered comparisons to Stephen Curry simply due to his shooting ability. Leadership. Trae Young is a great leader on the court and a fantastic playmaker. He's the type of player you'd want to play with on a daily basis. High basketball IQ. It is evident that Trae Young has an above level of basketball IQ. On defense, he plays with great positioning and good fundamentals. He's quick enough to jump between passes to get steals and makes up for his lack of size by reading plays quickly and getting in good position. But of course, all players have weaknesses. What are Trae Young's? He lacks height for a guard. Standing at only 6'2", Trae Young is noticeably smaller compared to other NBA guards. It's going to be interesting to see how he adjusts when the NBA season comes around in October. Shot selection and turnovers. In college, Young has settled for some terrible shots, and I've been noticing the same in the NBA Summer League too. He shot 29.6% on early jump shots out of pick and rolls, and Young also led the country in turnovers in college, averaging a whopping 5.2 turnovers per game. These need to be improved ASAP if he wants to succeed in the NBA. Next, let's talk about Trae's Summer League so far. Currently, he's played 3 games as of when writing this script, and let's just say he hasn't played too well so far. In his opening 2 games, I believe he was like 16 from 50 from the 3, and he had a 23% field goal percentage, which is obviously terrible. The Summer League is where rookies need to dominate. I mean, it's mainly filled with a lot of below average players trying to make an NBA team, so a high draft pick like him should be able to show off a lot of his capabilities in this league with ease. But this clearly isn't happening with Trae Young, which is concerning. I know, he had a great game versus the Pacers. I know it's very early to judge Trae Young just by his Summer League performances, but it is a first look into what his NBA career could look like. Though he's only played 3 games, people are turning heads when they see those numbers, and there is a chance that the Hawks may regret taking Young in this draft. But what do I think Trae Young can achieve in his career? Well, I feel like Trae Young has 3 possible ways for his career to turn out. The first one is that he straight up busts and plays terrible in his first few seasons and then becomes someone like Jimmy Fredette and has a career like him. Next, I think he could be an average shooter and maybe make a couple of All-Star games, maybe like a Kyle Korver. That may be a bad comparison, but someone like him, I guess he could become a great spot-up shooter. Finally, I think he could become a player like Steph Curry, a super dominant MVP candidate, 10-time All-Star kind of player, someone that will dominate the league for years to come and be one of the greatest shooters of all time. I definitely think he's a top 5 rookie of the year candidate too, but I don't think he'll win it. He has the chance to be a finalist for it though. Overall for Trae Young, he's a great shooter with a high basketball IQ and has the potential to be one of the greatest shooters of all time. In saying that, he also has a really high chance in busting, but I guess we're going to have to wait and see what happens with Trae Young, because who knows what's going to happen in his career. He's either going to be a star, or unfortunately, he may just be a bust. But what do you guys think about this? How good will Trae Young be? Let me know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to drop it a like and subscribe. But with that being said, I am out. Peace. Let me tell you how I come through with the 1-2, kicking shit like kung fu. Treat a bad bitch like she average, I'm a savage, little hoe, what you wanna do? I'm about cash, if the wrong fast, I'ma get that little nigga by any means. Mama complain about my broad mains, but it's all same, couple racks in my skinny jeans. Hit it up, one time, niggas gonna get it to the sunrise.